No injuries after a ceiling fire in Springfield this afternoon. The Springfield Fire Department was called to a fire on 23 Horace Street around 2 this afternoon. Springfield Fire spokesman Dennis Ledger told 22 News the ceiling fire in a third floor bedroom was quickly put out. Luckily, no injuries were reported. Springfield Arson and Bomb Squad determined that the cause of the fire was by the electrical wiring in a ceiling fan.